Treatment option for COVID-19. There is no specific antiviral treatment recommended for COVID-19, and no vaccine is currently available as on 27th March 2020. Recommendation: consider for home isolation in asymptomatic and mild disease. Mild disease patients usually present with symptoms of an upper respiratory tract viral infection, low-grade fever, cough, discomfort, tiredness, runny nose, sore throat. Mild illness basically means without any risk factors or comorbidities.